How I Spent My Summer Vacation by Tracy Storm. Last year, I was around the wrong kind of people. Then, Keel Brennan helped me get through it. He helped me to get a second chance, to start fresh. I met his son, who risked his life to help me. He never asked for anything in return. He just did it. I don't think I could ever do that.
Residents? I mean, Monroe residents. Why do they have two last names? Hi, how can I help you?
Relax, Tracy, it's me.
Dorian! Hey! Hey, what's up?
Thought I'd give you a call to see how you liked having the house all to yourself.
It's awesome! The biggest place I've ever lived in was the orphanage, and this doesn't even come close to it.
And I'm assuming you have maids, right? Rich people still have maids? Do they even still do that? Or is that cliché?
Oh, it's a cliché. But that doesn't stop us. The rich are lazy.
Well, I never see them. It's like there's a mess, and then I turn my head, and it's gone.
I love it.
I'm glad you're having a good time.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss it, though, when I go to New Millennium. I mean, I'm sure New Millennium will be nice, but I'm gonna miss the maids. Might be lonely. Sorry.
I doubt it. There's gonna be, like, hundreds of other kids there. You won't get lonely.
I don't want you to be there.
What was that?
What? No, nothing. How's Hong Kong?
It was nice. Got a cheap suit.
Why are you talking in the past tense?
I'm not in Hong Kong anymore.
Oh, well, sorry.
I didn't get the memo.
So, what exotic place is Dorian Monroe at now? India? Rome?
I'm actually between Braemar and Waverly.
Wait. Are you here? Are you in Nova Scotia?
Walk to the door. That didn't work out like I planned it. I'm at the back door.
Now.